painted red. The stripe was white, it was 18 feet from the bow to the stern light. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta, I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for the water. Ran her for years till her transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood that'll never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat, the 75 Johnson electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel, and I would.
Okay, I got him. Can you see him good, boss? Put it right on him and squeeze real slow, okay?
Hit him.
Got him.
Smiling like a hero that just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford.
Good shot, boss.
3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel, and I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. He'd say, a little slower, son, you're doing just fine.
Another box, yeah.
Just a dirt just road with trash on each side, but I was merry, oh, and ready when Daddy let me drive.
Muzzleloader. 165 yards.
I'm grown up now, three daughters and mom. Let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say,
good one, boss.
Worn out Jeep, rusty old floorboards, hot on my feet. A young girl, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride, but I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive.
Clean pass through.
Just an old plywood boat.
Which way was he?
With a 75 Johnson electric choke.